it's me. While you were saving Miss Vale, I took the liberty of beating up security at my steel mill. I'm sorry to have to break it to you, but I don't think that even you will be able to get in here. Oh, this is getting too emotional. I can barely bring myself to think of you dying out there. I keep thinking of you lying dead in the snow. It's the only thing that brings a smile to my face.
Where are my damn smokes? How much do I need to hurt you?
You don't. I'll talk.
That was never in doubt.
You think he's really coming?
Oh, Batman? Of course he is.
Nah, I reckon Freeze got him. He's stuck in a block of ice about now.
Really?
Yeah, Freeze must be pretty pissed, right? I mean, Joker stole his wife, threatened to pull the plug? No way was Freeze gonna forget that.
How the hell do you know that?
Joker had me drag Freeze's lady to a van. No idea where she ended up.
Did you see what she looked like? Is she hot?
She's in a block of ice.
The furnace is generating too much heat. I need to find another way in.
Oracle, find me a route into the steel mill.
Let's see. I'm assuming you want the most dangerous route possible.
Why change things now?
Well, you're in luck. The only way in is via the heat exchanges, to the south of the building. I'll mark it on your map.
I don't know what you mean.
Yeah, whatever. Just keep a lookout for Batman.
This place is ours.
Ye Vale was shot down by Joker? Now that's got classic Joker written all over it.
We own Arkham City. Screw anyone else who thinks they do.
Thank you. Is that the sound of one of your faces hitting something hard? I hope so.
Sure, it came from over there. It came from over here, I'm sure of it.
Someone sits in there. You? Around here. All I asked was that you stop the stupid Batman. I managed to get a syringe of my blood in his neck, for God's sakes, and I'm half dead. What's your excuse?
It's Batman!
Whatever. You know anything about Protocol 10? Sounds scary.
Yeah, I was on the phone with Professor Strange yesterday, and he told me what it is.
Really? What is it?
You as stupid as you look. Why would I be calling the guy who runs this place?
I thought he called you.
Don't talk to me. Just stand still and try not to fall over. Understand?
Look out! It's a bat!
From my dad. He's been summoned to City Hall. Strange is requesting that Emergency Protocol 10 is activated.
Does Gordon know what Protocol 10 is?
Just that it's the worst-case security measure. Strange told the High Council he had failed to stem the use of illegal weapons within the prison.
Weapons he provided. This was his plan all along.
It certainly looks that way. He made it sound like the inmates were planning a mass escape and attack on Gotham. I'll keep you posted.
Did you see the Joker just now?
Yeah, he looked okay, didn't he?
Yeah, how the hell did that happen? I saw him yesterday and he looked like poisoned crap. Today? All good.
So did he find a cure or what?
Don't know. Last thing I heard was the doctors couldn't save him. Quinn even had me torture some baby doctors.
What did she say?
Right up to the moment she died, she was still saying there was no cure. After that, not so much.
Who cares? He's back. The Joker's back.
Look out!
here with a quick update on what's going down here in Arkham City. As you can see, I'm looking much better. In fact, I think I'm looking better than ever. Oh, I can hear you all now. How did this happen? Can I get me some of that crazy cure? I want answers, damn it, now! Well, here's the thing. Answers don't give you everlasting satisfaction. Sometimes you need to brace yourself for disappointment. Now think about it. Imagine your favorite TV show. You've been through it all. The ups, the downs, the crazy coincidences. And then bang! They tell you what it's all about. Would you be happy? Does it make sense? How come it all ended in a church? You guys just need to know one simple thing. I'm back. Back for good. Now arm yourselves, boys. We've got a prison break to plan. No hostages. No surrender. I know, it sounds like suicide, but listen. Whatever happens, I'll be right behind you.
Let me explain to you what's going on. The Joker is winning. You and your boss are losing. Now, we want the Joker to keep winning, so you're gonna tell us everything we need to know about Two-Face's plans. You probably don't want to, I get that. So we're gonna have to convince you.
Screw you!
This one's still got some...
It's Batman!
I've hacked into the council CCTV. The council members are coming back. They don't look happy. They're telling Strange that they're disappointed in him, that they never believed Protocol 10 would need to be activated.
But they gave him permission, didn't they?
Good evening. Protocol 10 will commence in 30 minutes. You all have specific orders for this situation. Follow them.
Do you still need an answer? Bruce, I don't like this. Be careful.
It's all right. You're safe.
You're lucky. I could have killed you with this thing.
Believe me, Doctor. When someone takes a swing at me with a pipe, they don't get the chance to apologize. What's been happening?
I did what you said. I stayed out of sight and kept an eye on what they were up to. They've been placing things on the floor in the next room. I don't know what they are.
Sounds like Joker's trying to stop me with mines.
Will it work?
Do I look worried?
Worried? No. Sick? Very. You look terrible.
Don't worry about me. Get back to wherever you've been hiding. I'll deal with the mines.
And then she said, not even with yours.
That's funny.
That thug's armed with proximity mines.
Then what? Did she do it?
Of course she did. I mean, look at me. I'm gorgeous.
So what's the deal with Jay? He looks better, right?
It's a freaking miracle. Yesterday, he looked like crap. Today, the real Joker's back.
Thank God, man. I mean, who the hell wants Harley in charge? Between you and me, she's nuttier than he is.
Oh, Mr. J, please hug me some more.
Okay, my dear. Why don't you go and fight Batman while I make a daring escape?
You guys better hope she didn't hear that. Enough screwing around. Get these mines spread out.
What?
What's wrong? You too scared to show yourself?
I've got this way covered.
I'll cover the door.
Do you want me to get
up? You want to hide in the dark? Good luck!
I hear
you've
got a way of hammering the point home!
Not on that one. Where did he go? Mine in position! Priming now! Huh?
I found someone! Hey! Wake up! Came from over here, I'm sure of it! Is that it? That the best you can do?
Come on, where are you?
He's making you idiots look like fools! That's my job!
How are you? You in there? Got a present for you.
I'll find you. Can you hear me? I'll find you!
What?
It came from over here. I'm sure of it.
He was actually telling the truth. The mines don't blow us up. Huh. Cool.
Come on, where are you? Huh?
Sure, it came from over there. Come on, where are you? This is not good.
He's out cold.
What?
I'm sure it came from over there. Is that it? Is that the best you can do? Come on, where are you?
Everything you know about Riddler.
Riddler? Yeah, no problem.
Thanks.
Hey, Batman! You took out those idiots like a man who hasn't only got hours left to live. Well done. I'll be seeing you soon. I can't wait.
Protocol 10 will commence in